We are now approximately halfway to the falls. For your safety, please watch your head, use handrails as provided, and stay with your guide.
Carefully plan the trail through the cavern to avoid disturbing the underground streams and ancient formations. Stalagmites rising up from the ground, stalactites suspended from the ceiling, and columns where the two meet to join together. All created by water and mineral calcite, dripping through cracks in the limestone. Drop by drop, the tiny calcite deposits build up very slowly over time to create formations, each as unique as a fingerprint. Without water, the life cycle of the formation ends.
We ask that you do not touch any formation in the cave. It is against state law to ride on, to face, or break cave formations. For your safety, please stay with your guide.
Back there?
Yeah.
All right, perfect.